Baby, yeah! All right. Nice. Sweet. You can hide that body, but that smell, there's no covering up.
Accept me one more time and I will make you suffer more than you want that to be.
I'd actually like to see you try. He wasn't kidding. It's like an all-you-can-eat buffet. As if I didn't have enough obstacles already. Wish you would have noticed me earlier. Now my coat is all charred. Stay and die, or you can walk your ugly ass back through that gate. It's your call, pal.
I've retreated once and will not do so again.
That's a letdown. I was hoping for a bit more than just a few sparks. So big from where I'm standing. Now it's just you and me, Mr. Savior.
assumption that those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here.
Is sanity
the price to pay for power?
Humans. They are but stubborn and foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god. A fact that tickles Ione's judgment.
And your judgments interest me not. For I am here to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
That is what you think, and that is why I wait in your power.
You will fumble for a position of my quest. Though I encourage for an opportunity to battle a being of such grand illusion as you is a sweet
between us.
You surrendered your humanity. It's that simple.
But you are not human. So why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon. But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please, for the sake of my research, please, tell me! No, 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 no! No, 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 no!
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world...
No, 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 no!
Do your homework first. the rest is silence. I know this thing's a major cultural artifact, but it's bad for the community.
Get it back?
That's one sword.
And one to go. Need some company?
I think you better help the others. Try to get them as far away from here as possible.
Got it.
Besides, I didn't want you to get a creak in your neck for looking down at me.
Silence! What would it take for you to alter your position?
How about must be inside. Looks like it's up to me to take care of ugly hair.
Thank you.
gotta take it out from the inside. Time to wake up, kid! You're missing out on all the fun! Opportunity to save the world doesn't happen every day, you know. Savor it.
This I will savor. Let's clean up this mess.
Do what you gotta do, kid. I'm about to send this guy on a one-way trip to hell.
Don't worry. Gonna get this done. Good luck, kid.
Thank you.
Shaking things up in here.
Hey, kid! You should see what I'm going through.
Guess we're in the same boat then. Lying about all this and trying to kill me. But what really pissed me off was using Kyrie.
What is that? Love. Look it up.
Wrapping things up on my end.
Don't be too sure, boy. Although flawed, the power of the Savior is beyond that of which you can invade.
Thank you.
could take those legends too literally. But I do know that Sparta had a heart. A heart that could love another person. A human. That is what you lack. This time I will save you. Just hold on.
Don't move or I'll...
It's over. Took your time.
What? You looking for an apology?
Well, how long am I gonna have to wait for it? This guy just doesn't let it go.
This is where it started. And this is where it'll end. On my hand.
All right, then. Go finish it, kid.
Wait for me. I know, God, I always hated that you made my arm like this.
Thank you.
guess I should thank you.
But that'd be out of character. Maybe you should just throw an insult my way instead.
Yeah, that sounds better. Still, I owe you.
Don't sweat it. I had my reasons for helping. Take care of yourself.
Wait. You forgot this.
Keep it.
What? I thought this meant a lot to you.
That's the only kind of gift worth giving. I want to entrust it to you, so I am. What you do from here is your call.
Hey, Dante. Will we meet again? Both are. Kyrie, if I'm a demon and not a human anymore, is this what you want?
Nero, you're you, and it's you I want to be with. I don't know anyone who is as human as you are.
Looks like they're determined to interrupt. Guess that kiss is gonna have to wait.
It's all right. I'll wait.